Hey everyone, my name is Annie Surla and I'm a product research engineer at NVIDIA. Today we're taking a look at an exciting new addition to the NVIDIA Llama Nemotron family, Llama Nemotron Nano VL 8B. It's a powerful, compact vision language model designed specifically for multimodal document intelligence. This model excels in extracting and understanding information from complex documents like invoices, receipts, contracts, and many more. For its 8 billion parameter size, it crushed other models on OCR Bench V2, topping the charts. And the best part is just an API call away. Navigate to build.nvidia.com, get your NVIDIA API key, and you're ready to roll. No GPU setup required. All right, with that said, let me switch over to this notebook where I'm going to showcase you the capabilities of this model. So we're going to see how to use this model with build.nvidia.com API and walk over a use case and explore its capabilities. Okay, to get started, we're going to first install all the libraries that we require. In case you're running in a local environment, make sure to restart the kernel after installation so you avoid any of the import errors. Next up, you'll be prompted to copy and paste your NVIDIA API key, so plug that in. We'll then point our OpenAI client to build.nvidia.com API, and once you do that, we arrive at the core of our demo. This function helps call the NVIDIA API. It takes in images and text prompt as input and gives you the model response as output. One thing to note here, while you pass in the messages, the images and the text prompt in the messages to the model, make sure you append the images first, then followed by the text prompt to make sure you get more accurate responses. We also recommend setting the temperature at zero. And with that, we're all ready to set up. We're just one call away to get a response from the model. Okay, to demonstrate the capability of this small vision language model, I'm gonna take an invoice from a Hugging Face dataset. So here I'm downloading the test set and then we select an image at random. Taking a closer look here, this invoice has an invoice number, date of issue, seller client information, itemized listener summary. All right, with a simple transcription, okay? One of the best practices to remember when images have tables like this, ask the model to extract in LaTeX format so there's a more accurate full page OCR from the model. Also remember to convert the image to a base64 encoded string because that's the way our API expects the image to be passed in as. With that image and prompt ready, let's call the function. And here we see a neatly transcripted invoice from the model. That's great. Let's also try asking some more questions. Here I'm asking a question on the invoice to get monetary insights. Make sure to be very concise and don't be vague on your ask. Are there discounts or adjustments applied? It says no, which is right. Tax rate applied on items, 10%. It's nice to see that the VAT on the image is translated to tax rate to my question. It could understand what I was trying to ask, so that's good. I'm also trying to ask if there are any logos or handwritten elements, and in both cases, it says the right answer. So this model is fit for entity recognition or fraud checks or branding, or it's just prompted with natural language and it figures it out. Okay, this time, let me grab an image from the web. Here's an image showcasing the difference between an invoice and a receipt. It has different totals, different itemized lists. So let me try prompting the model to test its ability to detect information accurately across the image. Here I ask, what's the total amount paid on receipt and invoice? It accurately pulled and mapped the totals to receipt and invoice, so that's great. The model is also quite good at text grounding, meaning it can accurately locate the region of text. So for example, where the terms and conditions written, it could clearly say it's at the bottom of the invoice example. So that's good. So to sum it up, I've shown you just a few examples focused on invoices and receipts, but this model can definitely handle a lot more. Try it on contracts, forms, diagrams like charts and infographics, and see what insights you can unlock. So here's what we've seen today. Llama Nemotron Nano VL can transcribe documents with layout awareness. It can answer semantic questions with precision. It handles visual elements while deeply being grounded in text. It's a small model, but very well mighty. If you are building OCR pipelines, RPA workflows, or just need smarter document automation, this model is absolutely worth a try, and you can start right from this notebook. Thanks for watching. Hit the links below in the description and let us know what you're building with Llama Nemotron Nano VL, and we'll see you in the next one.